not so particular about time, so I'll use the clock here and give you a heads up when you get in toward 12.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Good morning. My name is Lauren Schlotthauer. My presentation is on the impact of Tier 2 interventions on behavior and academic performance. So as teachers in the beginning of the year, you know that we set up our classrooms with routines and management. We create incentives like stickers and tickets. And we use those to try and prevent off-task behaviors. But we know that eventually, at some point, we're all going to deal with some kind of behavior issue. So as off-task behaviors have increased, as educators, we've tried to think of ways that we can prevent those. We've looked at, you know, different classroom management techniques, different strategies we can use to manage those behaviors. So this study looks at behavior interventions, specifically Tier 2 interventions. So I'm just going to talk a little bit about what that means. RTI is called Response to Intervention. So it's a program that tries to look at how to manage behaviors. So tier one behaviors are considered ones that we would use those whole class incentives, like I talked about, the stickers, the tickets, to try and motivate students to do the right thing. Tier two behaviors generally target 20% of the population of students that don't respond to those incentives. So those students might need a specific behavior chart or just, you know, someone to work with them one-on-one to try and keep them motivated. And then Tier 3 behaviors are 5% of that 20% of students that still don't respond to that, that might need something more intense, maybe a functional behavioral assessment, to try and figure out what's really going on. So the idea is that these behaviors that students are exhibiting are having an impact on academic performance. And so we want to try and minimize those behaviors because they're missing instructional time based on those behaviors. So the hypotheses for my research, the first one is the check-in, check-out program will not decrease office referrals. And then the null hypothesis also was the check-in, check-out program will not improve academic performance of students as measured by quarterly grades in math and ELA. The major findings in the literature review showed that when students are referred to the office,